There is a lot of confusion and misinformation going around about the upcoming American Horror Story spin-off called American Horror Stories. So today I will lay out absolutely everything we know about the show and start speculating on some leaked set photos of the crew filming at the location for the murder house. But before I do that, let me take a moment to thank my members. Your support is greatly appreciated. So, what is American Horror Stories? Well, in May of 2020, so about a year ago now, it was announced that a spin-off of American Horror Story is headed to Hulu as a part of FX on Hulu's new original programming. With this announcement, it was also said that the series would have anthological episodes instead of the season-long arcs that are standard in AHS. This means each episode will consist of entirely standalone stories, each with different themes and such. The series order was for 16-hour-long episodes, but it is still unclear if the episode count will be reduced or not. They tend to be when they're that high, but who knows? But anyway, many AHS alums are expected to return, specifically with Cody Fearn and Dylan McDermott expressing interest on social media. Evan Peters and Thaisa Farmiga are rumored to be appearing in the series premiere, but more on that in just a moment. We also have some confirmed new cast members with the likes of Paris Jackson, Kaya Gerber, and Sierra McCormick. TMZ has falsely reported that Paris and Kaya will be in double feature. However, the show that they're filming for is American Horror Stories and not double feature. The first poster for the series was released in November and features a latex-wearing woman with her face cracked open, revealing a Black Widow spider. One thing to note, we have yet to learn if the series will be releasing weekly episodes or if the season will be made available to binge all at once. The series officially began filming last month in April 2021, and Loni Peristere is reportedly directing the first two episodes. He has previously directed the Freak Show episodes Tupperware Party Massacre and Showstoppers, the hotel episodes Devil's Night, Room 33, and The Ten Commandments Killer, Apocalypse's Forbidden Fruit episode, and the 100th episode of American Horror Story, which landed in 1984. He also did the Scream Queen Season 2 episode called Halloween Blues. Thanks to AHS Zone on Twitter, we have a pretty good idea of what the first episode will entail. By the way, AHS Zone has been doing some really great work reporting on both Double Feature and American Horror Stories. They've become like the only reliable AHS update account. I really want to emphasize how I appreciate that they are scouring social media to find updates on specifically AHS stories, because if it weren't for them, we wouldn't have this info, so credit where it is due. So we know that the first episode that they are filming for American Horror Stories will take place at the Rosenheim Mansion, aka the Murder House, from season 1. Thanks to a lot of fans who have visited the set and posted about it, we are starting to get a general idea about what may be happening in what is likely to be the premiere episode or episodes of the spinoff. I say episodes because, according to fans who have supposedly spoken to Loni Peristere, the series premiere will be a two-part episode taking place at the murder house. Keep in mind, this is all a bit speculative and he said, she said, so bear with me and don't take what I'm saying as confirmed just yet. But according to onlookers, the following Murder House characters will be returning in the episode: the Infantata, the Rubber Man, the Nurses, the Twins, Violet Harmon, and Tate Langdon. Now, onlookers have reportedly seen Thaisa Farmiga on the set and Evan Peters. However, there is some doubt online about specifically Evan Peters. Let me show you a few set photos that have leaked from the spinoff, and then I'll get into some theories people have about what exactly may be going on here. In the photos and footage, you'll see someone who may or may not be Evan Peters in a Tate Langdon costume. You'll see Paris Jackson and Kaya Gerber in witchy robes holding wands and masks. You'll see Sierra McCormick in a rubber suit. You'll also see someone wearing a Westfield High Letterman jacket. It is also worth noting that although people have reportedly seen Thaisa Farmiga, there have been no footage or photos of her. Thank you. Okay, so I'll just jump into a theory that I saw on Twitter from @PrivShow, P-R-I-V Show, who points out that the set photo of Tate that is going around could easily be a stunt double, since it's too low res to be certain. They theorize that the episode may be taking place in our reality, where AHS is a TV show, and fans visit the murder house dressed as the characters, only to be pulled in by the real ghosts themselves. Something meta like this makes a lot of sense based on what we've seen. However, I think rather than it taking place in our reality, I think it still could be taking place in the AHS universe. I think kind of like how the Hotel Cortez became a tourist attraction and Twisty the Clown became an urban legend, the ghosts of the murder house and Tate Langdon specifically have become household names, urban legends, and tourist attractions in their own right. So Kaia Gerber, Paris Jackson, and Sierra McCormick are either playing friends, sorority sisters, or something along those lines, who go to the murder house seeking out the spirits of those who lived within. The cloaks may be a reference to Anton LaVey and Michael Langdon's time at the murder house, or maybe they could be aware of the witch's connection to the house. Who knows? We also know that the episode will take place around Halloween time because of the decorations put up as production design. So perhaps with the Westfield High costume, the girls may throw a Halloween party at the house themed around many different people that have been involved in the murder house, and that's why we see so many people dressed up as characters from season one. Let me know all of your theories in the comments below, and let me know, are you looking forward to returning to the murder house once more? What other stories do you think will be explored in this season? Tell me all of your thoughts in the comments below. Like this video if you liked it, and that's all I've got for you today, but make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss out on future updates. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.